Hey Google, turn on the floor lamp in living room.
Sorry, it looks like that device hasn't been set up yet.
Hey Google.
You can do that in assistant settings.
Hey Google. Hey Google. Close my lights.
Alright, turning 6 lights off. Hey. Sorry, it looks like 2 lights aren't available right now.
Hey Google. Hey Google. Turn on my living room lights.
Alright, turning 2 lights on. Sorry, it looks like the bed lamp isn't available.
Okej, då ska vi se här. Nu kan vi gasa ut den.
Well, this will be good for the momentum. Let's take this birdie putt. Was on a good line, and they'll walk away with a par on this one. Let's take a look at the lead. Justin Thomas is our current leader. The 15th of TPC Solon is a great short par 4. In fact, a lot will try and drive in the tournament. If you want to lay it back, you've got around about 115 yards uphill to a green where you can't see those back hole locations. However, a good aggressive play here must avoid the pot bunkers around the greens or the big waste area to the left. A chance to make a birdie here or even an eagle. Can we get out of here?
We're deep down in there, guys. Do not envy them. But looking forward to seeing how they get out.
Okay, safe on the surface, a chance for a putt to be hold here. Always love these opportunities, especially when it's for birdie. Oh, I like the look of that shot there, Boomer.
Just eyeballing that one, trying to make it.
Okay, that hole's behind you now. This effort by Justin Thomas, playing their fourth shot. And then it goes. What a shot.
Needed it. Needed that in a big way, getting into the bar.
And after this hole, that's how it looks. Justin Thomas is atop the leaderboard. He's got a one-shot putt. The 16th of TPC Summerlin is another one of those great swinging holes on route to the finish. A par 5 playing 560 yards. A well-struck drive up the right half here gives you a chance to get this green in two. If you are going for the green, make sure you've got enough club, because that huge penalty area in front of it will ruin any score. Be careful going through the green here as well, because getting down from over the back is not that easy. Yeah, that's the right option. You should never compound an error with another one. and taking aim from around 100 yards here.
Wind is blowing from right to left here. Wants to work it against the wind.
Yep, that one's on the dance floor. You can chip up that for sure.
Already had a few birdies today. Another opportunity for another one. Let's take a look.
Ooh.
Nothing like it. Good stuff.
Sitting at 7 over for the day.
So, let's move on.
The 17th at TPC Summerlin is a downhill par 3 playing 196 yards. Jonathan Byrne once famously holed out the playoff here to snatch the title. The green shakes right to left towards the hazard, so make sure if you're going to go for it, be very accurate.
So. Vad fan för att till det så? Starka swing. Attempt. I helvete kan jag inte se den. Den är så här va. För helvete. Vad fan hittar jag? Fan en dashboard. Gå till min studio. Jag känner. Så, vad är det ju man gör? Bop.
looks to be going with a hybrid here. This one heading into the sand.
John, give us a small update.
Down here on the 18th hole, guys, this is a real chance of shot.
This would be a great up and down for this part. Cameron Champ is one of those players that exploded onto Tour Rich. He brought that power game with him and was a winner straight away. But now he's facing that sort of second-year syndrome, isn't he?
He is, Luke, but he's one of these unique players where I think his power can get him through the tough times. I think that if he figures out a way to learn how to play the golf course on the PGA Tour effectively, even his bad weeks will start making cuts and being in contention a little more often. As with most young players, they just need time to develop.
And this would be a great par putt if he can make this. Big time play, that one, at the right time, too.
All over the parking lot, but a chip in for par saves the day.
And JT is currently our leader. The 18th at TPC Summerlin is a 444-yard par 4 with a big body of water just beyond the gully that you've got to drive. Make sure you avoid those bunkers on the right side to give you a good iron into this green. This one's heading towards the rough, I think. And that one's headed to the drink. Oh, it looks like this one's coming straight off the car park. Oh, that one's absolutely stiff. But take notes, folks. That's how you do it. This putt for a final score of 79. And with that putt, that'll bring his tournament to a close. Well, Rich, an absolutely delightful day. Pleasure to share it with you and everyone watching at home.
Luke, always a pleasure, my friend. Until next time.
Well, that just about concludes our coverage. I'm Luke Irving, and on behalf of Rich B, plus all the hard-working folks at HB Studios, it's good night for now. Welcome to our PGA Tour coverage here on 2K Sports. Today's coverage of the Southern Open is about to begin. I'm Luke Elvey, alongside PGA champion Rich Penn. We're in the booth, and down on the course is John McCarthy.
Good day, Luke. Happy to be here at Hickory Creek. And wow, talk about a first hole. Have you seen the landing area these players have to be on? Pretty narrow out there, and there's bunkers flanking on either side. Can't wait to see what unfolds here today. It's going to be fun.
This one looks to be heading for the sanctuary of the fairway. Taking aim from about 180 yards here. Opting for the hybrid, I think. Not a bad approach, that one. Not quite inside the birdie range, but you never know. Hole a long one. Still counts. Oh, what a way to build momentum early.
Absolutely. Love to see those going in early. Sets the tone for the rest of the day.
Well, Rich, that's got to feel good. Opening the first with an under par score.
I can't ever recall him making a birdie and feeling bad about it. So, yes, birdie on the first. Great job.
Yeah, give yourself a pat on the back. Time for the second shot here on the second hole. It's a brave one. Driver off the deck. Well played, mate. Let's have a look at Bryson DeChambeau from earlier. Well, this is a fair reason why our leader is where he is on the leaderboard. Well, that's high quality. I'm sure they're aiming for it, but for to go in, that's awesome. Getting ready to play their third. That was close. This putt right on 12 feet to the hole. That was a gallant attempt. He's got a par par here. Let's see if he can make it. And the putt drops, and we're moving on. He's currently tied for 7. At a par 4. This run should find the rough. Still a chance to attack this hole from the first cut.
Hmm.
with a 3-wood here. Left yourself an opportunity.
Outside chance of the birdie, but a 2-putt here is still good.
Ooh, wouldn't that have been nice?
I think this is about a 24-foot putt from my guess.
Is absolutely brilliant. The rarest of shots.
Saving one there after being all over the parking lot, chipping it for the par.
And let's have one more look at that shot. He's currently tied for ninth. Teeing off here at the fourth. And after a par at the last, a chance to perhaps signal some intent. Well done. Well, here's an unlikely player. A little bit of an underdog, you say?
Yes, but everybody on the PGA Tour can play. He's just an unknown quantity at the moment. I'm excited to watch.
Chosen the pitching wedge here. Woo, back there, boys. Yeah, not a bad effort, that one. Up onto the green, and a chance to hole your putt.
John, talk to us. What do you got for us?
Down here on the fifth hole, guys, I'm taking a look at Cameron Champ's game.
Trying to get to 2-under with this putt.
Ah, mein Dieu, Raoul.
Oh, what a stroke. Yeah, good putt. Well hold. Trailing by a couple of strokes now.
Satan.
It's time to step onto the tee here at the fifth. Looks like they've got the 5-wood. That's well played. Anything on the green from there was fine.
Outside chance here for the birdie.
And this putt to move into the top 5. And here we are with the third shot. Only 2 shots off the pace. Great touch. Really nicely played.
Judging it beautifully.
And down it goes. Let's head to the next. And that'll move into even par for the tournament.
Unfortunately, backing up slowly but surely on that leaderboard, Luke.
Time to tee off at the sixth. Oh, that is crushed. Let's take a look back at this just moments ago. The scientist, Bryson DeChambeau, with a fantastic shot. Lining up for his third now. And back to the course with a live action. Second shot here on the sixth. Going with the hybrid. Now this is some ball striking. Hitting greens in regulation. It's a thing of beauty.
I tell you, you just dream about days like today. Greens in regulation, spot on all day. Awesome.
Just two shots back after that hole. Oh, I love the strategy of a short par four. Good luck here. This tournament's coming alive. I wonder what just went down. Beautiful swing there. And now we go to the eighth. And this happened just a moment ago. Well, Cameron Chan, he went out for it, didn't he?
He's a sharp shooter from short range, isn't he?
Let's get back to it, shall we? This putt's moving to a tie for fourth place. A wonderful putt. He can claim it. Back-to-back birdies.
And the light getting through in a row.
He finds himself at a share of four. Par threes always offer up that hope of a hole-in-one. Looks to be going with a hybrid here. Well, that's well played into birdie range here at the eighth. And this putt for a share of the lead. And with that, that's the fourth birdie. And with that, we'll move to three under par. He's currently in a share of top spot. Here we are at the final hole on the front nine. Oh, well struck. This drive's heading for the fairway in my eyes. An interesting choice of the driver here. Getting ready to play there third. some good golf right there. Let's have a look at Bryson DeChambeau. A couple under at this stage, in a share of second spot.
Ah, yes.
This putt about 11 feet in distance. This one's dialed in. Mark it down, that's booty number 5. And that will take him to 4 under. This is a precarious position, if you don't mind me saying, Rich. They have the lead, but there's plenty chasing with just 9 to play.
Yeah, but I like the position. I like being out in front. It forces the other players to come catch you. I like the position.
Lovely effort, that. And there's highlights of plenty out there on the golf course. Let's take a look at this incredible shot. The impressive young Cameron Champ. An amazing shot. Okay, let's get back to the action. Coming off a string of 4 birdies. With the 9-iron, I think. Okay, not the best result, but a chance to get up and down.
And what a rare miss today. They've been so good with their approach shots.
And out of the blue, like Fu Manchu. Look at this player. Where do they come from?
Kind of coming out of nowhere, but that's what makes this game so great, isn't it? Everybody loves a Cinderella story.
Wow, we're rich. That's sensational. And with that, we'll move to 5 under par. And it's time to recap that play. And still in top spot after that hole. Keep it going.
Oh, and they increase their lead. This is impressive, Luke, but can they hold up this play?
Looks to be going with the 5-iron. This one needs to kick left. They're not a bad shot, that one. And this putt is about 17 feet long.
Short game has been absolutely fantastic today.
Oh, Rich, a shot for the ages.
Ah, nicely done. Great chip.
Leading by a couple after that hole. And after a birdie at the last, we'll take the honor on the hole. Oh, good drive. That one should find the fairway. Second shot here on the 12th. And here we are with the third shot. Be nice to see this one go down. Let's see if they make it. be the right club today. Oh, Rich, how good is that? And with that, he'll move to 7-under. Incredible. And sits in first position. Pretty sure this player will be buoyed by that birdie back at the last. Let's see if they can deliver another one. Handy effort, that one. This shot from around the 200-yard mark. Going with the 5-wood. Well, that's not what they were looking for.
And coming up well short.
Just missed the hole. Well, lovely opportunity to save par here. Okay, let's head to the next. Now, current leader is up by 3 shots. All right, getting into our final stretch. Time to tee off here at the 14. That one's heading down Broadway. Taking aim from about 170 yards. Well, well played. 13 feet to the cup. Oh, wow, Rich, how good was that?
Chip in for birdie. That's always a nice feeling.
And there's no movement on the leaderboard after that hole. Teeing off here at the 15th hole. That looks to be a fairway finder to me. Opting for the 5-wood. That's a shame. Had a chance to hit the green, but couldn't quite get there.
Well, he tried to fade it in there, but just didn't commit to it.
Wow, that almost went in the hole. Nice soft hands around the green. What a skill to have.
Yes, very smooth tempo there on that chip.
And this is quality play, still on top of the leaderboard.
3 holes remaining. This is what it's all about. Time to see who is going to get it done.
Opting for the 3-wood. Well, you can see why he's leading. That was a shot of high caliber. This putt coming up is for birdie. So if this is up, it could be in. Oh, that's incredible. He sold it.
And a chip in, Luke. Just what the doctor ordered.
A current leader enjoys a 5-shot advantage.
Two holes to go, Luke. I know who I like.
Looks like this one's hitting safely for the fairway. Second shot here on the 17th hole. Opting for the 6-iron. Nice shot, Bash. That should find the surface. Oh, that's outstanding. Another great shot by our leader. This putt is about 19 feet in distance. Ooh. Are you kidding me?
Nicely done. Great chip.
Leading by 5 shots after that. And now this player tees off their final hole of the event with the lead. Oh no, is that heading towards the bunker? John, you're down there. How's this ball lying?
Well, definitely not where they planned to be, but they could have had a lot worse of a situation. So,
I might need to get a lesson of you. That was well played. Looks to have opted for the 8-iron. Oh, look at this. Right down the throat. Yeah, nicely played. All right, let's keep the focus here. This is to win the event. Okay, steady now. It's been an impressive display today. Make this and you'll sign off on a 62. Ladies and gentlemen, they've just won their first ever PGA Tour event. Rich, what do you think's going through their mind right now?
Nothing. They're confused about everything right now. I tell you, you win and you can't believe it just happened. You really just have no idea. You're shocked. It's a great feeling.
What a memorable moment this is, Rich.
Players never forget their first ever PGA Tour win, nor will this player. Great job.
Well, that'll just about do it. On behalf of Rich B, I'm Luke Elvin. Thanks for tuning in. Look forward to your company next time.
Yay! Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Jim Furyk, next one. Well, that's all, folks.